But how is it that you go about defining good and evil? I'm only using what the gods gave me.